Efimova beat in an Olympic grudge race. U.S. star Lilly King backed up her fighting talk by defeating Russia and #39s world champion Yulia Efimova to win Olympic gold in the 100 meters breaststroke in Rio 2016. For more details, click on the link below.